Oh, we're live, we're live.
Hey everyone, it's Josh and... And we got so much great mail this week, we wanted to share some of it with you. Yeah.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail. Oh.
The moo's here. Here's your moo.
Thanks, Cowbox.
You're well, cow. Happy Halloween.
We just got a letter.
We just got a letter. We just got a letter. We just got a letter. I wonder who it's from.
Oh, it's a letter from our friends.
Hi, Dashy and Blue. We made a trick-or-treat song. Listen.
We go house to house, check us out. We wear costumes when we show. Happy Halloween!
Bye! Wow, that was super silly.
I love that. Didn't you?
If Oogla Boogla you're trying to find, the staircase with more steps, you need to climb. Oh. Okay, which staircase do you think has more steps? Well, let's test your idea and see. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, that staircase doesn't have any more steps. But this one keeps going. 9, 10, 11. Huh. So which staircase has more steps?
That one there.
That one, right. Because that staircase only had 8 steps and this one has 11. 11 is more than 8. So we need to climb this spooky looking staircase. Once you go behind the curtain, Oogla Boogla is nearby for certain. Well, it sounds like the Oogla Boogla is right over there. I'll go if you go.
Well, there you are! I sent Boo to get you!
Oh! It's the Oogla Boogla! I wasn't scared at all. Were you? Nah.
I made some Oogla Boogla treats for the costume party. These are for you. Oogla Boogla. You're welcome.
Well, thank you so much. We'll see you later.
Bye. See ya.
I think you're really gonna like what's coming up next.
We're decorating pumpkins.
And we really need your help.
Oh. Do you want to help Shovel and Pail decorate pumpkins?
Yes, me too.
Okay, we're in.
Nice pumpkin, Shovel.
Thanks. Mine's the shortest one.
I want my pumpkin to be the opposite of Shovel's. I want mine to be the tallest.
Oh, I see. Tallest is the opposite of shortest. Okay, so...
Which pumpkin is the tallest?
That one!
Pail should use this pumpkin because it's the tallest!
Thanks, Blue. I want my pumpkin to have really small eyes. Like this.
Oh. Those eyes are really small.
It looks great.
Ooh, I want my pumpkin's eyes to be the opposite of small.
Uh-huh. Got it.
I don't got it.
Which eyes are the opposite of small?
Big! The big ones!
Big eyes, yes! Shovel, you should give your pumpkin big eyes because big is the opposite of small!
Right on! Big eyes on this short pumpkin!
Ooh, excellent pumpkin work, Shovel!
Thanks! I want my pumpkin to have a frown. Like this.
That frown kind of makes the pumpkin look grumpy. Kind of like a grumpkin.
A grumpkin.
Well, I want my pumpkin to be the opposite of grumpy.
Ah, right.
Kind of figured.
Let's see.
Which would be the opposite of grumpy?
Happy.
Smiling.
Oh, yeah. Happy, right. Because happy is the opposite of grumpy.
Awesome. I'll give my pumpkin a big smile so it looks super happy. Well, that was so much fun.
These look great. Gorgeous.
We're so excited to share some of our favorite music with you. You ready, Blue? We're ready.
I need my costume for the party so I can play the costume limbo.
Whoa!
Wow!
Costume limbo, got to be quick. Everyone goes under the stick. How low can you go?
Great costumes!
Be nimble, magenta be quick. Mouse and fish go under the stick. How low can you go?
All right!
Oh, I think Blue has something else to show us.
Oogala boogala, on this spooky night, I'm at Halloween Castle by the door with the most lights.
Oh, okay. By the door with the most lights. So which door has the most lights?
That one.
The middle door.
Oh, yeah. The middle door has more lights than the other two. It has the most lights. Let's go. Okay. We're here.
Now, where could that spooky ghost be?
Oh! Another spooky note!
Okay, let's see what it says. Boogla Oogla, look up and you'll see the tower with the least windows is where you'll find me.
Huh.
Oh! The ghost is in one of those towers. Okay, so, which tower has the least windows?
That one! The green tower!
The green tower?
Oh, right! The green tower only has two windows! And that's the least! Let's go! Okay. This is the Green Tower. Now, where could that spooky ghost be?
Oh!
Another spooky note!
Let's see what this one says. Oogala Boogala,
happy Halloween.
I am behind the window with the most spiders that are green.
Oh, we are so close to catching that ghost! Okay, so, which window has the most spiders that are green?
That one!
The one with three green spiders!
Oh, yeah! You're right!
This window has three green spiders, and that window only has two!
This must be the right window!
Okay, let's open it on the count of three. Ready?
One, two, three!
Booga booga! Ah,
the ghost! What? Follow that ghost!
That was great! Thank you for joining us. We'll see you again soon. Thanks for watching.
Hi, everyone. It's Josh and... So, Blue, what do you want to do with our friends today?
That's a great idea. Let's do it.
Whoa! I mean, doctors, your patients are ready to be seen.
Oh, thank you, Nurse Soap.
To the waiting room.
Hello, patients. Who's ready for a checkup?
Me first, doctor.
All right, here we go.
Okay. Yep. You've got a strong ticker.
What about me?
Oh, all right. Uh-huh. Yep. You look pale.
What about me, Dr. Josh?
But of course.
Okay.
Put your right arm in. Put your right arm out. Now shake it all about. Yep. You've got the hokey pokies, but don't worry. You'll turn yourself around.
Doctor, Magenta can't stop laughing.
Yes, it seems Magenta has a case of the giggles. Giggleitis.
We're so excited to share some of our favorite music with you.
Oh, yeah. It's freeze dance time. Everybody dance to the music.
Nice.
It's freeze dance time.
Freeze!
Ooh, nice pose.
Dance!
All right. I love this game. Freeze!
Freeze! Break!
Great idea, Blue!
Best game ever!
Coming through!
Over there!
Here's your birthday cake!
Wow!
Wow! Look at that cake!
Yum. I'm so excited!
I love cake! Let's all sing the birthday song. To you.
Happy birthday, you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, you. Happy birthday to you. La, 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 la.
Oh, I think Blue has something else to show us.
All right, everybody, let's do Blue's favorite dance.
DJ Slip here. Let's all do the chicken.
We move our arms like this.
Flap, flap, flap.
And bob our heads.
Bop, bop, bop.
Then we bop, bop, bop.
Bop, bop, bop.
And we shake our legs. And we bop, bop, bop.
Bop, bop, bop.
A little more if you can.
Bop, bop, bop.
You just did Blue's favorite dance.
All right.
Hey. Do you want to do Blue's favorite dance again?
Great!
Me too.
We move our arms like this.
Flap, flap, flap.
And bob our heads.
Bop, bop, bop.
Then we bop, bop, bop.
Bop, bop, bop.
And we shake our legs. And we bop, bop, bop.
Bop, bop, bop.
A little more if you can. You just did Blue's favorite dance.
Whoa! Let's keep this party going. Everybody dance your own way.
Woohoo! Yeah!
All right. Here we go. Here we go. All right.
I've got it.
Go, diggity. All right, Magenta. Get it, Blue. Nice.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, woo, woo. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah.
Do you want to play a game with us? You do? Great. Are you ready to play, Blue?
Awesome.
Can you take me somewhere I can see a humpback whale?
Oh, sure. Where should we go to find a humpback whale? The jungle, the ocean, or the desert?
The ocean!
Right, because whales live in ocean water. Ooh, we can take our submarine! Jump in, explorers. It's gonna be a deep dive.
Onward! I hear a humpback whale singing.
Woo! Whale coming through. Woo! Woo!
Look at that!
That's a whale of a discovery.
Whoa, bye.
Hey, it's me, Josh, and... So, Blue, what do you want to do with our friends today?
That's a great idea. Let's do it.
Hey, let's all gather on the circle rug. It's finally time for Blue's show and tell.
Yes!
Yes! It's us!
Yay!
Oh, it's wonderful, Blue!
Oh, wow!
I love it!
It's great!
All through the town!
And we got so much great mail this week, we wanted to share some of it with you.
Yeah. Hi, Blue. Josh, what are you doing at Blue's school?
Oh, well, I am the classroom helper.
Oh, look at you. Well, here's your letter, classroom helper.
Oh, why, thank you, mailbox.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
We just got a letter.
I wonder who it's from.
Oh, it's a letter from our friend.
Hi, Josh and Blue. My favorite part of school is snack time because I like putting raspberries on my fingers. Raspberry fingers. Bye, Josh and Blue.
Wow. Bye.
Now, let's check this out.
Cool. A story. Let's listen.
The duckling felt really sad. And then...
Oh. How do you think Purple Kangaroo is feeling?
Sad.
Mad.
Oh, sad. Ooh, and mad. What do you think he should do? Should he tell Magenta how he feels so they can share the story? Or should he grab the book back? Which do you think he should do?
Talk
intelligent to how he feels.
Mm-hmm. I want to tell you how I feel. Sad and mad. Because it's not nice to grab the book. Would you like to share the book with me?
Now that's a great idea. To share.
Do you want to play a game with us? You do? Great! Are you ready to play, Blue?
Awesome.
Chugga, 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 chugga. Yikes! I can't get the train through. We need a different piece so our train can go through. Which piece will let us go through? A house, a tunnel, or a tower?
A tunnel!
Yeah, a tunnel. Thanks. Choo-choo!
Choo-choo!
Choo-choo! Oh no! Blue's track can't reach.
Don't worry, Blue. We'll help you. How can we connect Blue's tracks with our track? A bridge? A wall? Or a stop sign?
A bridge!
Yeah, a bridge!
Nice!
Hey! Great train track!
Thanks!
All aboard!
Chugga 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 choo choo!
This train is great!
Today, we're gonna make something really bright together.
What is Blue turning that splat into?
A flower!
A flower? Oh, yeah!
Morning, Glories! Wow!
Wow! Hi, flower! How are you doing?
Well, I am a little thirsty.
This sounds like a job for a classroom helper.
Ah, thank you.
Whoa. Look at you grow.
Whoa.
But...
Come on.
Whoa. Bye. Another splat. What is Blue turning this one into?
A duck!
Hi, little duck!
Time for a unicorn ride! Hop on, Blue!
Wow! Check out this awesome rainbow! Oh, Blue, you turned each splat into something amazing.
Bye, Blue. Come back soon.
That was great. Thank you for joining us. We'll see you again soon. Thanks for watching.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blue's Clues and You YouTube channel for new videos every week.